The little girl's clothes and rags and shoes were torn. She spent all her days and nights wandering the streets trying to sell matches.
Matches! Who'll buy my matches? Matches! Who'll buy my matches?
Over and over he cried, but no one was interested.
He didn't care. His mind was on the big juicy turkey he had for Christmas Day. As she stooped to pick up the matches, the healthy and the wealthy people rushed past her, and no one offered to help.
The street was busy full of mothers and children walking home and chattering happily. Christmas is such a lovely time.
Oh yes, Mummy, it's a happy time for young animals.
I wish it was Christmas.
How she longed to be invited to their warm and happy homes, but it was not to be. Little Maxter was so busy staring at the children that she didn't notice some naughty boys come up by her side and take one of her shoes. There was no point in her returning home because she hadn't sold a single match all day.
She knew her mother and father would beat her if she returned without the money. As she wondered,
so the little match girl found herself alone again on the night of all nights, Christmas Eve. Thank you. The room vanished. It was cold and dark once again. The little girl lit the third match. This time the flame turned into a wonderful Christmas tree. Beautiful visions and go out to a place where she would never feel cold or hungry again.